Alright, so, alright people, this is the start of my birthday celebrations. Today, I'm going to a club tonight, 101. Diggy D was supposed to be pulling up and performing, but he's cancelled now, but we're still going to go. But first, I'm going to go for food with the family in the Italian, start off the birthday celebrations. And then, tomorrow then I'm going to a spa, so. Yeah, I'll start off with a bang, 2 days. Full weekend celebrating, birthday's Monday, and obviously next weekend I'm booking an hotel, so you'll see that. So, see you at food.
Sexy for the shame, sexy for your game.
Glad to see you.
Little B-Day vlog, you know how it goes.
Home Alone 2. What do you think of that album? For me, it's good, but it's not PTSD, it's not Home Alone 1. If you get what I mean. It's good though, but two bangers, but yeah. It's not them. I'm going to see them in December, actually, in a few weeks, but yeah. That's going to be lit. I'll take you along with me to that too. Alright, so basically it's the next day now. I just gone on to the club last night, sober, believe it or not. Sometimes though, the lack of sleep does catch up with you, but anyway, we're here. Now I'm going to the gym and then get a few more meals in, and then I'm going to go to Langley Spa Hotel, which is a nice little spa you'll be seeing me in very soon for my birthday. So yeah, today's Sunday. So I'll catch up with you after the gym. I'm going to take it with me because it's going to only be a quick little pump session because I haven't barely ate enough and had the right nutrients to have a proper session, if you know what I mean. Still going, no excuses, you know how it goes. So I guess I'll see you on the way to the spa.
Yeah, just fine, right now I'm looking for cribs overseas. I'm giving my lady some driving lessons in 100 grand. When you see me in public, no photos, man, I need some privacy, please. Good girl, she just sat on my face, now she's saying her legs are gon' weak. Bad, bad, see the Jake's outside now, flushing the water down the toilet. Mad, mad, rich Amelia crib by the port, and it's important. Sad, sad, if you knew the truth about that nigga, then it would get awkward. And I know that nigga get money, now I am the nigga that taught him. Bro, I get the birds in, fuck a drought, workers misbehaving, chuck him out. I get the money from my house, out in a lovely, lovely country town. I said, if you care about a flyer out, go to the Louis store and buy it now. I'ma keep pouring till I'm running out, I just hit it from the back, she scared you running out. Ooh, young and lit, money keep on coming.
Go on, get your stuff.
I'm not coming out your mouth, I'll just come back with you.
Well, there's nobody here. Don't know who she is.
What, he's smoking because of the ice?
Yeah.
That's so mad.
Now you put the other one in.
Italian drinker, I don't do it often. Is that champagne?
I don't know.
Hmm.